Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, friends. You are watching CSC Guide official YouTube channel. Today we discuss about another CSC scholarship for all international students. So type in Google CSC Guide official and click on first link. After that, you can see here is the website csguideofficial.com and click on this link, CSC scholarship admissions. So in this category, all universities admissions, whose admissions have been started, so you can get every update here. So click on this link, Southwest Jiaotang University. Today we discuss Southwest Jiaotang University CSE scholarship. So let's start. Detail for scholarships. Here's the detail. You can see, read this instruction. So no, we discuss authority is Chinese government scholarship. University name is for Southwest Jiaotang University, SWJTU. Student categories for master and PhD students. Means master and PhD students can apply, and this scholarship is not for undergraduate. Scholarship ties fully funded scholarship, and the monthly allowance is 3000 RMB for master and 3500 RMB for PhD. Just online apply, no need to send hard copies. Deadline is 15th of April 2021. So apply as soon as possible, as I already said in my every video, so that you must apply as soon as possible, because when you apply as early as you can, then your chances of selection will be high. But it does not mean that if you apply late, then your chances will be reduced. But it doesn't matter. So in every field of life, if you come first, then it means you can get first. So no eligibility criteria for students. All international students can apply. Age limit for master 35 and for PhD 40 years. You can apply with English proficiency certificate. IELTS is not mandatory. Okay, now first you fill CSE online application form. After filling CSE online application form, click here to fill CSE online application form. And after filling CSE online application form, you must fill SWJTU University Portal online application form. Click here. Okay, and how you fill, after filling the form, you check your status daily on Southwest Jiaotang University online portal and CSE portal as well. If you don't have any idea about that, how you check your CSE status and university status, then in next videos I will make a video on this. I already make a video last year, but this year status criteria has been changed. Criteria or status statistics something different from some different from the other previous ones. So no application fee, and click here to apply on CSE portal and click here to apply on USG portal. Okay, after that, which documents required? So CSE online application form, fill CSE online application form. After that, you must fill university online application form. Click here, and highest degree, transcript, study plan or research proposal, two recommendation letter, passport copy with visa page. Visa page means your blank page of your passport. If you don't upload this visa page, then it's okay, don't worry about this. CD of your own work only required for art students. Physical examination form, photocopy, and English proficiency certificate. IELTS is not mandatory. Again, I said, because many of my many of my friends studying in Southwest Jiaotang University, no criminal certificate record is also mandatory, and other supporting documents if you have like achievement record, certificate, and acceptance letter, and these kinds of things. Acceptance letter is not mandatory, so if you have, then it's good and well. Okay, so click here to get an official advertisement. We will go to the official advertisement of Southwest Jiaotang University. So here you can see the major list which they offering for CSE scholarship 2021. Okay, majorly structural engineering and vehicle engineering, operation engineering, transportation planning and management, traffic engineering, material science and engineering. And you can see here, this is for master and PhD as well, for both. And the structural engineering is for doctoral students. This is in English and Chinese, in both languages. And vehicle engineering, and these are the majors. These are the if your major is in the list, it means you can apply for this scholarship in this university, in Southwest Jiaotang University. If your major is not in this list and you got acceptance letter from this university, then didn't apply, because acceptance letter doesn't matter. Sometimes if you means some student get acceptance letter from university and want to apply for CSE scholarship in that university, but their major is not available on university, but they think that we have acceptance letter and we want to apply. So don't do this thing, because if your major is not in the specific list which university published, then you can't apply. If your major is in the list and if you have acceptance letter, or you're not having acceptance letter and want to apply for scholarship, then you can. If you have acceptance letter but your major is not in the list, then you didn't apply. It's my advice from you, for from it's advice from my side. for you. Okay, and now the final majors are subject to the final approval of the MOE and the letter of admission. Okay, all these things I already told you that physical examination form and these kind of things, just online apply, no need to send hard copies as well. Okay, no application fee. I think the first time in 2017 or 2018, I think when I applied, they have 400 RMB application fee. But from that, after that, it's just online apply. No need to pay application fee. So I hope you get everything about that. And if you get if you want to get more update, then visit our website csceguideofficial.com and visit and everything like CSC scholarship results and president scholarships and just online apply universities list and these kind of things, you can get every update here. So good luck and take care of yourself. We will meet you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.